I know Steve has a great movie for us this week. Let's go see what he's got.
Johnny! Wow! Title Queen of the Movies.
Thank you, Mama.
Johnny, it's Oscar season again. Hollywood celebrates itself, and because of Oscar season, I chose my favorite Academy Award-winning movie, Vincente Minnelli's The Bad and the Beautiful from 1952, starring Lana Turner, Kirk Douglas, Dick Powell, Barry Sullivan, and Gloria Grahame in her Oscar-winning role. I love Gloria Grahame, as you know.
Wow, just listen to that man talk.
She plays Dick Powell's nymphomaniac southern wife and runs around saying, James Lee, you have a very naughty man, I'm happy to say, and then is killed in an airplane crash with Gilbert Roland. Not even 8 minutes, and they gave her the Academy Award. But it's sort of a cumulative award. Like Meryl Streep this year, you know, her Julie and Julia, which is an absolutely brilliant performance. But, you know, they've been dying to give her an Oscar for years for other things that she didn't collect. So this may be her year to win, thank God.
I can relate.
Gloria Grahame also had a tendency to stuff her upper lip with Kleenex because they said she had a bee stung look. You know, and gradually she got so much Kleenex that by the time she made movies later in her career, she'd kiss the leading man and come away and they'd have wet Kleenex on their lip. This movie was based on a lot of different stories about Hollywood that director Vincente Minnelli and the screenwriter Charles Schnee put together to form this movie about a ruthless Hollywood mogul that was sort of based on David O. Selznick.
Look off your face! Who gave you the right to dig into me and turn me inside out and decide what I'm like? How do you know how I feel about you? How deep it goes?
It's one of the best movies Lana Turner ever did. She's in this one scene where the car goes out of control and they shot the thing in the studio and they just had her sit in this fake car and kept turning the car and she's just screaming like the car's out of control and the rain's going... It's the most memorable scene in the whole movie and it's just amazing. It's got a great score by David Raxon. You cannot beat The Bad and the Beautiful for good old Hollywood glossy MGM entertainment, and it's perfect for Oscar week. Trust the tired old queen. After all, I am The Bad and the Beautiful. Well, maybe not so much the latter, but definitely the former. Kind of.
Let's all go to the lobby.
As usual, when Hollywood says here, let's try this again. Okay.
Delicious things to eat.